Down goes Fandango. Down goes Tyler Breeze.
Super kick to the midsection.
Uh-oh, watch him, watch him.
Samoan drop. One for Tyler Breeze as well, as Jimmy Uso is cooking here on Battleground Kickoff.
Oh, Fandango, I would not want to be you right now.
Oh, and shades of their late Uncle Umaga with that running hip attack in the corner. Back press, hooks the inside leg, and Breeze in to short circuit that pinning attempt.
Breeze almost, oh wow.
Supermodel kick, but there's a super kick from Jimmy Uso. Fandango, though, now with the cover.
Oh, wow, so close.
The action hot and heavy here on Battleground Kickoff. You can see both teams extra motivated tonight.
There's a hunger in the air, a hunger in the air to be great. And it starts here tonight for Breezango or the Usos.
Fandango perching Jimmy Uso on that top turnbuckle. Looking for a superplex, being blocked though by Uso.
Dangerously threatening area.
Oh, and a headbutt. Tyler Breeze gets knocked off the apron.
Oh boy.
It's Jey Uso with Fandango in the electric chair. Oh, Tyler Breeze in to help his partner.
Whoa!
Oh, and splash!
Nice audible.
Now Fandango kicks out again. And again, Fandango going back to the well with the corner mount. Didn't work for him the first time. Oh, but this time, roundhouse kick knocks Uso off the turnbuckle. Tag is made, and in comes Tyler Breeze.
What's Breeze thinking here?
Oh! Both members of Breezango missing.
Oh!
Looking for that tope suicida, ran right into Fandango's boot. There's a super kick for Fandango. Oh! And that reverberated throughout this arena. Tyler Breeze in trouble.
Uh-oh. Stand by.
Oh! Tope suicida by Uso! And that allows his fraternal twin.
Oh!